was a little boy, right?
Oh.
Remember when I was a little boy, me and my dad always used to go down the river, and he always used to skip rocks. And I always wanted to know how to skip a rock. But I never knew how. And he said you had to find a flat rock like this one right here, right? See how flat it is? I'm about to show you how to skip a rock if you don't know how. Skipping rocks is one of those things that just never... One of those things that never get old. What you do to skip a rock? You hold it like this. The pointer finger goes on the bottom. Your thumb goes on the side. The rest of your hands go on the feet. You do this. You watch carefully. Let's skip three times right there. I hope you saw it. Here's another one. That wasn't really good. Hold on. Flat rock. That was about five right there. Anyway, that is how you skip a rock and get the sun over there. Hey, I want to show you something real cool. It's like a little, pretty cool under this tree over here. You see how the branches like come down to the river right here? It's cool to go under here because like, remember, I used to have a fire under here sometimes in the winter. I used to sit right over there. And you can see the river from right here if you sit down. And don't really look all that good on the camera. It looks too bright, but it's really cool in the wintertime because the leaves ain't on here and it's see out a little better. But, I like places like this. Speaking of this, I've been wanting to climb this tree for a long time. Right now I'm in one of my little tree forts. Got my radio right there. Got the antenna up. I'm gonna try and climb all the way up there. Doesn't my radio just look beautiful? This is a good song right here. God bless me, even though you already are. I want to climb up there, but at the same time, I don't. Don't know why either.
If we ever get out of here.
I don't know about you, but I feel like going down there and skipping some rocks. That hurt a little bit.
Philly 500, the top 500 classic rock songs of all time, is voted by the Atwork Network on Classic Rock 102.9 MGK.
That number 100 to Cars, Bye Bye Lovin'.
Yeah, whoever you are, I really wish that you were down here with me right now. Whoa! Wish that you were down here with me right now. Enjoy the wonderful fun that I'm having here. You know? There was a time when I didn't have to skip a rock like that, you know? But, practice makes perfect now, don't it? Yes, it does, my friend. Right now, I found a new spot. There's my radio. I climbed up a little bit. And, I got a long way to go. But, I like seeing all the boats out there, man. Take a look at that. You know? It'd be nice if I could sit the camera down somewhere where you can see all this, but how about down here? Alright, well, I'm just gonna sit back and chill out for a little while. Have some fun, you know? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, Chris. Especially in my case. Enjoy every minute of life because the next minute of life may never come as high up in this tree as I am, so. It's so nice down here, man. Beautiful. It's like I'm at the ocean. Hey, check it out. Well, got some strange stuff in it, but I feel like kicking it. Oh, I missed. I think I got me a new ball. I don't like plastic. So anything that's plastic, I destroy. Literally. I got a new game to play. That game is gonna be called Hit the Jack-O-Lantern. There we go. I think I like that. My radio. And, yeah. Right now, I'm gonna be playing Kill the Jack-O-Lantern. Thank you. important that you know how to have fun sometimes. Like you sit here on the beach with the radio and you kick a stupid plastic bucket like that around, and then you're usually pretty good, you know that? You really are, actually. Check out the waves. Let's go down there. Bring the radio. I'm in the mood for some skipping some rocks. You know? So I can put the radio right here. Kind of. There we go. Now right here is the water. This really reminds me of the ocean. Hold up. See? I don't know about you, but it reminds me of the ocean. I love it down here. I love it down here a lot, man. Got that little thing out there in case you start to drown, you swim through it. Another thing is the sky is very beautiful, and that sun finally went down. Woo! That sun was strong today. Now tell me that ain't like the ocean. Speaking of the ocean, I might be going there in a couple weeks.
Can't hear the radio. The water's too loud. Just gotta get closer.
Oh no, my radio fell. Alright, hold on. Okay.
that you have fun, because life is too short to not have fun.